intake, the headers, exhaust system, but then it's a factory. Yes, yeah, so it's still a factory H22. So I think
at least you got the ground and stuff.
Yeah.
Got a Audi.
Yeah, them cold pads look fancy though. Was that ECS2? That looks good. All stock, no boost increase or anything.